Good morning, boys and girls. This is Coach Martinez, and we're back today with an awesome game. Today's game is going to be sock soccer. So what you're going to need is a pair of socks. Any socks like these. These smell pretty good. So go ahead and find a pair of socks in your house, and let's get this game going. Okay, so your socks must be darned. So what does that mean? That means, let's say if you have two loose socks, you need to darn them. So you line them up like this together, right? Should be lined up like this. Oops, sorry. Line them up. And then you're going to fold them in half. And then with one of the socks, you're gonna open it and cover the sock. So that's how you darn a pair of socks. So now you can help mom and dad with the laundry, guys. This is how you darn socks. They should be like this. Got it? Now you can move it down more to make it into a ball, but either or will work. So this is your little ball, your soccer ball, but made out of socks, okay? Okay, so how do you play sock soccer? So just like regular soccer, if you would play outside, the sock ball needs to stay on the floor. Absolutely no hands are allowed to touch this ball. You can only use your feet to score. Now you're gonna need two goals. I have two baskets right here, and I have them different colors. If you don't have different colors, that's fine. You can use shoe boxes, you can use cups, you can use anything that would fit a sock soccer ball. But remember, if the soccer goal is too small, it might be harder to score a goal. So you want something where it can fit comfortably in there. Okay, so you need at least two people to play this game. Of course, you can play more, but make sure that the teams are even. Now, you're gonna have one soccer goal on one side of the wall and another soccer goal on the other side of the wall. Make sure that you have at least 15 steps between you. You're in an area where you can't jam your toe because you're gonna be kicking. Make sure that there's nothing that you could break or push over, and make sure that you're playing safe and you're playing fair. Okay, so how do you score a point? Well, you must kick your sock soccer into the goal of the opposite team. So for example, this green one will be Ashlina, this blue one would be mine. I want to kick it into Ashlina's goal, right? I would want to kick the soccer ball for me to score, and that would be 1 point. You score 1 point each time the sock soccer goes into your goal. Now, because this is an indoor sock soccer game, there's no goalies allowed, okay? Absolutely no goalies allowed. So the only way that you can defend your goal is that you're gonna be in front and you're gonna be playing defense and you're trying to kick the sock soccer ball away. Please be gentle, please be careful. I know that this game can get kind of exciting, but remember that it's time for us to play safe and play nice with each other, okay? Okay guys, so how do we kick this ball? You cannot step on the sock soccer ball. You could only use the sides of your feet to move and kick the ball. No high kicking, you don't wanna hurt anybody. Only keep your foot close to the floor, as close as possible. Move it around. You can move it, find it. Good, no stepping on it. All right, guys, that's our game for today. I hope that you have a lot of fun playing sock soccer. Make sure that you play in the area that's safe. Have fun, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I hope you guys have a great day. Thanks so much.